Shooting with DSLR cameras outside in bright sunlight creates various problems for filmmakers. Today I will talk about a great solution to combat these issues. The filter I'm using is an ND8, which will drop the amount of light coming into the camera by 3 f-stops. The filter allows you to control your image better and preserve detail within it. I'm using an 85mm lens that has a thread size of 58mm, so my ND filter matches its thread size. This shot is overexposed. I would have to change shutter speed to get proper exposure, which is not optimal. With the ND filter, the image is properly exposed without changing shutter speed. Notice how the wall is blown out in this shot and detail is lost. With the filter, you can now see the detail of the wall. Now there is some slight depth of field in this shot between the background and the foreground. However, when I add the filter, more depth is present and the detail is preserved. As you can see, ND filters are useful and an important part to DSLR filmmaking. Thanks for watching 0 to 60. If you have any questions about video production, please contact us.